Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for coming out. We're so excited for the paper cuts. Are you guys? That does feel good to say that, Shanna. Yeah, I should do that more often. We're so pumped, and truly, we got to hang out with them before the show. Some of the nicest people you'll ever meet. So we're pumped. This last one is called The Scientist, and it has a little story. Do you have something before I say this? Oh, we got merch out there.
We got two albums, got some new American Apparel t-shirts. Jack Prince actually printed those.
From Cleveland, Ohio.
Yeah. Take pictures, send them to us, because now that there's just two. We used to be in a six-piece folk rock band called Bethesda. Anybody remember Bethesda? Yeah. Now we're two. But we always forget to like have people take pictures, and we're like, oh, we have no pictures of the show.
We performed. Awesome. We promise.
Send them to our Facebook. This is a quick story. Thanks so much for being with us. We're by Lightning Loom. Thank you, guys.
Right, so this one goes back to the early 1900s. There's a guy named Thomas Lynn Bradford. And he was a spiritualist, and he was kind of sick of this debate that was going on at the time about whether or not you could talk to somebody from the other side after they had passed on. And he thought there was a very easy way to solve this, so he put an ad in a newspaper for an accomplice, and this lady responded, and they met up, and he said, okay, you need to go into a dark room and for 48 hours, just lock the door, turn out the lights, and listen. Just listen. She's like, okay. So she went home, she shut the door, locked it, turned out the lights, and listened. And he went home and shut the door and turned on the gas and committed suicide. And so she's sitting there waiting, and this guy was a very famous character at the time. And so all the press starts gathering around. They heard what he had done, and they're gathering around her door. And 48 hours pass, and she opens the door, and the press just kind of leans in. And they're like, hey, did he talk? Did you hear him? And she says, no. And the next day, the headline read, Scientist Remains Silent. And we're like, wow, what a crazy, sad story.
Let's write a really happy song about it.
So that's
what we did.
That's it. So this is The Scientist. Thank you guys for having us.
Dance around. This is the hip shaker. Dance around.